The Women's Foundation of Minnesota is a community foundation, and we make grants, we conduct research, and we advance public policy, all to create economic opportunity and equal opportunity for women and girls in the state of Minnesota.
I learned about the Women's Foundation and appreciated how intentional their work is, how it's based on research and action.
So we make investments in research because we want to be evidence-based and we want to understand what are those gaps and what's going on in the lives of women and girls in communities throughout the state. So armed with that knowledge, then we can really target our grant making and we can inform our public policy initiatives.
Every year we invest over $2 million throughout the state. Minnesota Urban Debate League is one example of over 100 organizations, and we really love programs like Debate League because we've seen them grow from an all-volunteer organization to now having over 8 staff, and now they're able to serve students in all Minneapolis and St. Paul public high schools and junior highs, particularly low-income students, students of color, and those who haven't had access to other resources.
We have a program called Girls Best, Girls Building Economic Success Together, where we target low-income girls aged 10 to 18 to make sure that they have pathways to prosperity rather than pathways to predators or poverty.
One of the most exciting things about the Girls Best program at the Women's Foundation is that we're not just investing in your typical, your well-known organizations, but the Women's Foundation is able to find organizations who are doing great work. They empower girls by listening to them and building programs that will support them in reaching the goals that they've set for themselves.
I think one of the great things about the Women's Foundation is the big impact that they have had around changing policy in the state. You know, the passage of the Safe Harbor Law, to basically say that if you are under the age of 18 and you have been prostituted, that you are a victim of crime, you're a child in need of protection, not a delinquent or a criminal. Another impact where the Women's Foundation has been a catalyst is the Women's Economic Security Act, ensuring that we have gender equality, and they have done such a great job of making that happen, and I know that they're going to be at the forefront of many more changes that will make the world a better place for women and girls and all people in the state of Minnesota.
I think we're at a point now where we recognize that this movement isn't about just women alone. It's about women and men working together to create the kind of world that's going to benefit all of us. And that's really what we're about at the core.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks for making the Women's Foundation your foundation.